suavecito, te va a gustar, está chulo. Para los hombres y las mujeres, para el compañero angulo. En las Antillas Mayores, la menor es un conjuro. República Dominicana, Puerto Rico y Haití somos uno.
The Latin Jazz and Salsa Show, bringing it to you live, long, strong, and hard on WCLM Radio 1450 on your AM dial every Friday from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. for your listening pleasure here on the Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. Ladies and gentlemen, we just got a special young man that's coming to the studio, and we know each other for a couple of years now, and I know him as the up-and-coming salsa DJ in the Richmond Tri-City area, DJ Kevlar. Let's see who's that. Wait a minute. Hello, ¿quién llama?
¿Quién llama?
Aha, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Don Pepin de la Salsa here on the Latin Jazz Show calling in. We've got Mr. DJ Kevlar just walked into the studio. Say hi to DJ Kev, man.
DJ, yeah, I saw you at the last festival. You were there watching the Latin Jazz Show at the festival, weren't you there?
That's correct. 2 years in a row.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I remember you well. I'm glad to see you on the show with my man Lou.
Hey, how do you like the music so far, Willie?
Ah, como siempre, Lou, numero uno. Number one, man, you know you got it. You know you got it going.
I'm trying. After a couple of years, I think I'm starting to get it finally.
you get better with age.
Yeah,
you know,
that's
like
what
wine,
that's
like
what,
fine wine.
Yeah,
you know?
But wine turns into vinegar. You know,
well, you know, but you gotta know when to open it.
But you know, vinegar is also good for the body too.
Oh yeah, it cleanses you.
Hey Kev, what do you got going? Let the people know. I see it all over the place. Motown sound. You've got salsa going. You got R&B. The whole nine yards. Tell the people what's going on, man.
All right, just to let everyone know. For the past 6 months, myself and my friend Flaco, we're actually doing a salsa event every second and fourth Friday at a French and Belgian restaurant called La Parisienne. It's located at 200 South 10th Street. They have a good time. Flaco will do lessons on salsa. Sometimes she throw in cha-cha. Lessons begin around 8:45. Then I start the music from 9:30. And the latest we go is until 1:45 in the morning.
Wow, that's pretty cool. You know yeah. what I mean? And that's another Latin jazz and salsa venue mm-hmm. in Richmond where mm-hmm. people have an opportunity to go. And it's not the same old venue. It's a new oh. venue, a beautiful place.
Yes.
You know what I mean? It's a classy place.
Yes.
You can't wear your torn jeans, okay?
No.
Don't wear your torn jeans.
No. No
Willie, you... don't be bringing your torn jeans, Willie.
No, but you know, it's Fridays, right? Every other Friday, and it's till 1 something in the morning. So
yeah.
that you can listen to the show, listen to the Latin Jazz and Salsa show, get yourself ready, get prepped, and then you go and try your steps on the dance floor. With the DJ.
That is correct.
Wow, bro. Willie, te salió bien esa, Willie. Te salió
Seguro
bien.
Que sí, you know.
Yeah, we know
the deal.
That's right, con el vino, como el vino. Ladies and gentlemen, we're here in a conversation on a beautiful Friday night. What a beautiful night it is in the capital city of Virginia. Richmond, Virginia, the heart and soul of Richmond here. Bringing it to you live, long, strong, and hard. The best in Latin jazz and salsa. Often imitated but never duplicated, the one and only Latin Jazz and Salsa show with yours truly, Sweet Luis Hidalgo, Willie Don Pepin de la Salsa, and DJ Kevlar. Hey, Kev, if they want to contact you, how do they contact you?
Well, I'm also on Facebook, so you can type in Kevin Bingham, and you'll see my profile as me throwing a golf ball. Not a golf ball, what am I talking about here? Throwing a tennis ball in the air. So type in Kevin, last name Bingham, B-I-N-G-H-A-M. We can become friends. And then as I create my events, I'll make sure that you have it, definitely.
Absolutely. Now this is just one of many salsa groups that have popped up in the Richmond Tri-City area. Slowly but surely, the Richmond Tri-City area is turning into a salsa town, and people are starting to get noticed. And we're starting to get noticed. Willie, we've got Tito Allen coming down, Mr. Indestructible coming down.
Wow.
We've got the 2013 Salsa Grammy Award winner Marlo Rosado will be coming down.
Is he coming directamente de Puerto Rico?
Directamente, yo creo que es Florida. I'm not sure if
Florida.
It's Puerto Rico.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
I think
yeah,
it's Florida.
He was in Florida, yeah.
We also, as always, we always feature one of our favorite performers and acts on the Latin Jazz and Salsa show. Melena La Timbera will be bringing all her percussion styles. These three people will be backed up by none other than the Herbie Martinez Mid-Atlantic Salsa All-Stars will be bringing it down. And that group by itself, that orchestra by itself is a show. Now you got Tito Allen, you got Marlo Rosado, you got Melena. Eso va a estar tremendo, brother.
Now, where's the band from?
They're from up north in Fredericksburg area. They're from up north up there. And they are dynamite. Their music, it's a UN of salseros. They got Cubans, Colombians, Nicaraguans, Puerto Ricans, a whole 9 yards, Dominicans in that band.
Oh, just like a gumbo pot.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You know? So we're going to have a fantastic time this year. And that's being put on by the City of Richmond. That will be August 23rd. August 23rd, the City of Richmond, 17th Street Farmers Market.
You have a date?
Yes, we do, babe.
August 23rd.
Yeah, wow. Babe.
Okay, good. I could make my plans.
All right, I just wanted to add something to all the listeners out there. I'm kind of skeptical when it comes to friend requests, and if I don't know you, I may ask you a few questions. So I would say if you're going to send me a friend request, just say, hey, I overheard you on the Latin Jazz show, and then that'll open up the doors, and I'll add you as a friend, okay?
Way to go. Special friend request instructions on the Latin Jazz and Salsa show. Willie, start it, papi.
Música, maestro, por favor.
Vaya. Some fantastic music. We've been playing the music of the soulful sounds of Oye, the CD Oye by Johnny Conga himself. Y mira quien llama el teléfono. Mira, estás llamando aquí, Johnny.
Sí, señor.
What's happening, Johnny? I'm in the studio right now.
I'm listening to you, bro. Yeah, I'm listening, bro. The Latin Jazzy Salsa Show, bro.
Yeah, man. I'm over here sitting down, and my good friend DJ Kevlar, the Bulletproof DJ, is all over here, walked in, and he's asking me, Lou, who's CD? I tell him, Johnny Conga, man, you know what I mean? You got to get on there, go to CD Baby and pick it up.
Pero quien es ese tipo?
Yeah, quien es guapo ese, you know what I mean? Say hello there, Kev.
Hey, how's it going tonight?
Bye, DJ K, what's up, man?
Doing pretty good, and you?
Good, man. Good, man. Checking the show out, man. Like religion, you know?
Good.
Well, he has an event every second. What is that?
It's every second or fourth Friday at a restaurant called La Parisienne.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Pronounce that one, Johnny. Go ahead and say it.
Every time I tell folks about the place, I always say, think of Paris, and then you add the I-E-N-N-E to the end of it.
Yeah, La Parisienne.
There it is.
Parisienne, sir.
Oui, oui.
Hey, man, let the people know that you just recently won an award for that CD, man.
Yeah, man, I'm pleasantly surprised. I've been recognized. We have an organization here called the Earshot Jazz Organization, and I was awarded what they call the Golden Ear Award for the best recording in the Pacific Northwest for 2012, for last year.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Nice. Now the hard work starts. Hey, I want to hear the next album now, the next CD.
Yeah. When the wee fade, me dijo, throw the garbage out. I'm just a normal guy, you know.
Hey, do you recognize this guy? Do you recognize this guy, Johnny? Check it out. That conga sound familiar, man? It sounds like he's related to you, right?
That's my tribute to Mongo, man.
I know that
Mongo's
is, Mongo's
Santa Maria. Okay, nice.
Yeah, that's my tribute to Mongo, Quiet Stroll. It was actually written by Pat Patrick, who was also a personal friend of mine. I played with him when I was only a teenager in New York, in the Bronx, and Pat used to play in Mongo's band, and he wrote that tune called Quiet Stroll, Patrick. And his son is now the mayor of Boston or Michigan, or Maine or something like that now.
Wow.
Yeah. So that was written by Pat Patrick, and I always wanted to do it, man, because I love that tune, you know. And
hear when you're playing, Johnny, and this is what I was talking about earlier in the show, the clarity in your sound, man. Is that all the technology, or is that you doing that clear sound like that? Because it is clear, bro. There's no muffling. I'm an amateur conguero, and I work so hard not to muffle my sound. Now, I'm not trained or anything, but it's work. Takes so much work and self-control to get the clear sound all the time.
That clear slap.
And you know, the man is doing it como si nada, you know what I mean? It's like a second nature to him.
And I know people have told me I make it look too easy, man.
Yeah, well, let's listen to this, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. This is track number 8 from the Oye CD.
My God, I'm trying to get you.
That's who we are, Johnny. That's who we are right there, bro.
There in La Playa, bro. You know,
you know what I'm saying?
That playa, rumba en la playa routine.
Uno medio desnudo, you know what I mean? Con dos José Bacardi encima, un pitojo. You know what I mean?
Orchard Beach.
Oh, forget about it. Let me tell you, boy.
Section 1.
Oh, man. You know, people don't realize the connection. Even though many of us were not born on the island, we still consider ourselves Boricua. You know what I mean? And that connection to our roots and where we come from, that was handed down from abuelita. You know, abuelita hands that down, and then mommy se lo da uno, and then we try to give it on to our kids. You know what I mean? The connection to the island is and to our roots. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, seguro. Well, gracias, man, for, you know, playing the record, man. I really appreciate it, man. I love you guys. I love the Latin Jazz and Salsa show every Friday, man.
Thank you, papi. Start the music con música maestro, por favor.
Si, señor, dale.
guarapatateo. Rumba y 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 guarapatateo.
Rumba y pachangueo. And that is from the Oye album by Mr. Johnny Conga. He was just calling in a few minutes ago. Get the CD. Go to cdbaby.com. Check out Johnny Conga, Oye album. Selected number one album in the Latin jazz genre on the West Coast. You can't beat that, ladies and gentlemen. Aha, ¿quién llama? Hello?
Hey, Luis.
What, ¿qué pasa? ¿Quién llama, mamá? Who's this?
It's Helene. I have pneumonia.
Helene?
I've been so sick, Louis. I went to New Orleans.
Oh, my goodness.
I was going to die. I came back here. I went to the hospital. Now they put me on another antibiotic. If I don't get rid of this, they're going to admit me.
Oh, my God. I got to bring you the Puerto Rican chicken soup.
Man, I've had all the fucking soups in the world.
That's the Puerto Rican penicillin and junts up on their bollo.
Make sure you send it to him via UPS. He needs it ASAP.
We love you. Hey, all you guys out there, the sound of my voice, I want all you guys to put a prayer out to our sister, Helene Ruiz, one of the favorite artists we have here on the Latin Jazz Show, Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. Helene, may God take care of you. May all your ailments go away. May you be around for another day. We love you here and always, honey, on the Latin Jazz and Salsa Show.
Sweetie pie. You know I had to call it and show some love. And I wanted to let you know there's going to be a lot of stuff going on starting in June.
Right on,
so
baby.
Keep you posted.
Well, I got a good-looking, tall, dark, and handsome, dark-skinned young man over here. His name is DJ Kevlar, and he said he's willing to go give you a massage.
Oh, wow. That's tempting, man.
Yeah, he's trying to get me in trouble on the air, man.
He's terrible, Kimalo, man, I'm telling you.
We love you, baby. Start it off for me, mommy.
Ay, música, maestro, por favor.
We love you, baby.
Take care of yourself.
You too. Bye-bye.
Okay, wait a minute. We got a little bit of technical difficulty there. Here we go.
Sepa quién soy yo. Mi nombre es Juan Reinaldo Bayona. Yo soy del Ecuador y fue allí que yo me crié con la salsa buena. Cuando me pasó, me transformé en un salsero. Y ahora yo viajo el mundo entero cantándolo. Yo soy sonero, sonero del pueblo. Yo soy bonitillo, yo canto de corazón. Voy viajando con Jimmy Bosch y él es el rey del trombón. Queremos todos que se monten en el avión de la salsa. Bueno, abróchate el cinturón, que el vuelo 777 se dispone a volar. Invitamos a todo el mundo a saborear la salsa buena de Nueva York, de Puerto Rico, Panamá, Ecuador. Te invito, Colombia, Venezuela, México lindo y querido, República Dominicana, Francia, Italia, Merci beaucoup, España, te veo pronto. Vaya, USA, levántate, que tú eres el grande y tenemos que caminar. Y a mi gente linda del barrio, el Bronx, San Melipar, trae clean el carro. Candela, timbalero, corre.
Saludos, saludos a Diana González. From Richmond, Virginia, we love you, honey.
No sé quién venía atrás que la rumba ya empezó.
Invitando a todo el mundo, esto es para acá que esto reventó.
No sé quién venía atrás que la rumba ya empezó.
Y ya lo bailamos.
baila la gordita y la flaquita, porque esta salsa está que pica,
no sé
pica,
que
pica, pica.
Que la rumba ya empezó.
Entre que caben 100, 50 parrados, 50 de pie. Los Ángeles,
que la rumba ya empezó.
Toda Europa se montó,
que la rumba ya empezó.
Y América Latina la vuelta le dio,
que la rumba ya empezó.
¡Fuera! Superman, te quedaste atrás. Es que aquí hay velocidad. ¡Ah, papá! Como me curo yo.
Culpables también.
No, 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 no la
vez se me quitaron las ganas de volver.
Se repite, vibrar con las pasiones. para siempre, joven. Y el tiempo va.
Sabrosón de la salsa, ¿qué pasa, papi?
Aquí, mira, recién saliendo del trabajo.
Yeah, pero oíste la música, you tuned into the station?
Yeah, I was listening to music on my phone, and wow, there's a hot tunes that you all got there.
Yeah, I'm doing the best I can, bro. You know, we're having the 7th annual festival this August, babe.
Yeah, I was listening to the show last week when I was leaving from work, and yeah, that sounds fantastic.
Right, the 7th annual Latin Jazz and Salsa Festival will be coming to the heart and soul of Richmond. The 17th Street Farmers Market will be in the house. We're gonna turn it into another Woodstock, bro. We're gonna have 500,000 people coming from all over the area.
That's a lot of people.
Hey, what's going on, DJ Kevin?
Hey, Eddie, how are you tonight?
Man, I'm tired, but I still roll. I gotta roll it. Just keep rolling.
Don't worry, we've been sending Kevlar out giving massages to all the listeners.
I don't know what to say about that.
You're the second one on the list now.
No, Helen, that's okay. I'll pass
after
that
he
one.
Leaves you, Helen, he's going over to Eddie.
No. No, don't massage men. I'm sorry, Eddie. We're friends, but we're not that close.
Don't worry about it. My wife already got me something good for the night.
Nothing all wrong right. with that.
Way to go. Lucky fella. I thought it was once a month. You're at twice a month now.
No. Hold on. Once every 2 weeks.
Every 2 weeks. We love you, Papi. Start it off, man.
Música, maestro, por favor.
Vaya.
Es luz, don't hang that luz.
Oye, con el que sabe.
Ya bandó.
A la treva la decida.
Ya bandó.
A la treva la decida.
Buenas noches. mí me dijo Francisco Aguabella, lo que te pertenece siempre va a llegar. Hay que tener paciencia, olvídate de quien va adelante, el mismo que va adelante un día no logrará pasar. Escucha bien lo que digo. Ese consejo me dice así:
no van tan lejos los de adelante, si los de acá no están bien.
No pienses en los que van adelante, caballero. Apriete el paso y sigue para adelante. Paciencia, mulato, que tú vas a triunfar.
Lejos los de adelante, si los de atrás no están bien.
Sigue, sigue marchando y no te demores, Costa Rica, que algún día tú triunfarás.
No van tan lejos los de adelante, si los de atrás no están bien.
En la senda de la vida pisan a brojo los pies, no te olvides. Éxito sin fe.
No van tan lejos los de adelante, si los de atrás no están bien.
Kev, I'm glad you stopped by to listen to some soulful sounds, man.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. Let the people know what's going on before you cut out. Let them know what's happening at the new place.
All right. Again, I will be DJing at this place called La Parisienne. It's located at 200 South 10th Street. We're there every second and fourth Friday, myself, along with Flocko of Latin Minutes Productions. We do lessons there from 8:45 until 9:30. And then I play salsa, bachata, cha-cha, merengue, and even a little bit of boogaloo for those folks who know something about boogaloo.
Why not?
We play boogaloo, all that good music, from 9:30 till about 1:45, and it's free of charge.
Oh, free. If it's for free, it's for me. Be there or be square.
That's
Thanks
right.
a lot, Kev.
All right, guys. Yeah, you all have a good night, okay?
only Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. We don't speak English and we don't speak Spanish. We speak Spanglish here on the Latin Jazz Show every Friday from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. for your listening pleasure. Bringing it to you long, strong, swollen, and hard on WCLM Radio 1450 on your AM dial. ¿Quién llama?
Soy Diana, Lu. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Qué onda?
Vaya, ¿cómo estás, Diana? Una amiga de Facebook y de Ustream TV que nos está llamando aquí en la emisora. Today, a beautiful evening in the capital city of Richmond. How are you, Diana? ¿Cómo te gusta el programa?
Very nice, Lu. Really good music. You got me feeling really good right now.
Right on. Way to go, right? That's some good stuff there, right?
Yeah, relaxing stuff.
Where are you from, honey?
From Los Angeles.
De Los Angeles. Oh, my goodness.
Born and raised.
Way to go, sister. So how did you get involved with the Latin Jazz and Salsa? You fell in love with it, huh?
Oh, yeah. And you.
All right. Then we love. I love you, too, honey. I love all you guys out there. Because if it wasn't for the listeners, there wouldn't be a show. This show belongs to you guys. And anything you guys want to listen to, you let me know. You got a request for me, honey?
Anything you want is good with me. Viva los Latinos.
Right on, honey. Un beso y abrazo a toda la familia allá from the Latin Jazz Show to you, honey.
Igualmente.
Vaya.
Okay, bye.
Yeah. que tienes mujer, que tiene la vida y el corazón. Por esos ojos, por esos labios, me diste la inspiración. Ojos divinos que me miraron y que yo vi junto a aquel lunar. Aquella noche que me juraste un amor puro hasta la eternidad. Por ese lunar que tienes mujer, que tiene la vida y el corazón. Por esos ojos, por esos labios, me diste la inspiración. Ojos divinos que me miraron y que yo vi junto a aquel lunar. Aquella noche que me juraste un amor puro hasta la eternidad. Enséñame tu lunar, enséñamelo cielito.
Enséñame tu lunar, para verlo, enséñame el lunar que tienes tú.
Ese lunar que tú tienes, yo te lo quisiera ver. Enséñamelo, mujer, no me hagas padecer.
Enséñame tu lunar, para verlo, enséñame el lunar que tienes tú.
Ese lunarcito me tiene hipnotizado. ¡Sal sabor! Oye, cuando me la enseñes a mí, no se lo vayas a enseñar a más nadie, ¿sabes? Así conmigo, de rodillas te lo pido, te lo pido.
Enséñame el lunar para verlo, enséñame el lunar que tienes tú.
Es un lunar tan divino, es el lunar que tienes tú.
Enséñame el lunar para verlo, enséñame el lunar que tienes
tú. Ese lunar es para mí, ese lunar es para mí. Oye, Titi. Desde el día en que te vi,
qué bonito ese lunar, y eres tú, qué bonito.
Ese lunar que tiene cielito lindo,
ese lunar, y eres tú,
junto a la boca, qué bella boca.
Qué bonito ese lunar,
ese lunar, con él me quiero quedar, mío solo mío. Amor puro, que aquella noche, mami, me juraste tú.
Enséñame el lunar para verlo, enséñame el lunar que tienes.
El caramelo, caramelito, enséñame el lunar, te lo suplico.
Enséñame el lunar para verlo, enséñame el lunar que tienes.
Ese lunar que tienes tú, es para mí y lo sabes tú, lo sabes tú. ¡Sal sabor! ¡Con Rafi Santi! ¡Ajá!
El ave de montaña, el ibarito canta. Un lelo like así, por lo del mundo entero. Eres el bello sueño del mejor poeta, que inspirado en ti se murió soñando. Por su cielo azul y sus verdes campos, tierra del Edén, isla del encanto. El mar agitan sus olas, el firmamento brilla su mejor estrella, para darle la luz a su preciosa arena. Por la mañana siempre sale el sol primero, y se llena de luz el paraíso mío, de montaña y barito cantar. Un elola en el símbolo del mundo entero, eres el bello sueño del mejor poeta, que inspirado en ti se murió soñando. Por su cielo azul y su verde campo, tierra del Edén, isla del
al fin de otro programa. We've come to the end of another fantastic Friday here in the Richmond Tri-City area, the one and only Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. No hay otra emisora que toca el tipo de música que se oye aquí, todos los viernes desde las 6 de la tarde hasta las 10 de la noche, mi gente. The one and only Latin Jazz and Salsa Show with yours truly, Sweet Lou Hidalgo. The one and only Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. Si se creen que hay otro programa como este programa, se equivocaron, porque este es el único programa. No se olviden a vernos todos los viernes desde las 6 a las 10 de la noche on Ustream TV, or just go to www.thelatinjazzshow.net. Want to give many thanks to Jimmy Castro, Mr. David Aponte, Orangel Bam Bam Bustamante, Eddie Sabrosón de la Salsa Mallorca, Willie Don Pepín de la Salsa, and of course, Humberto Quintana, Ralph Rodan, and the rest of the Latin Jazz and Salsa Show family. We love you. See you on the radio next Friday, as always. Take care, and don't text and drive.
I've been working all week long, working like a Hebrew slave. I can't wait to get to work. Thank God it's Friday. I grab my coat and catch the bus. I got to be on time. And when I walk through the door, they got to give me mine. For this Friday,
time to get paid.
It's Friday,
where's my money?
It's Friday,
time to get paid.
It's Friday,
where's my money?
I got to stop and play my lottery. I got to stop and get my drink. Get me an auto rip and get my clothes out the cleaners. Put a couple of dollars in my front pocket before I leave the job. Put the rest of the money in my shoe just in case I get robbed. But it's Friday,
time to get paid.
It's Friday,
where's my money?
It's Friday.
Where's my money?
bills got to be paid. Living from paycheck to paycheck, there's got to be a better way.